He built a small house called a cocoon around himself.